What is up, guys, and welcome to a new series on the channel. Today is going to be the start of the Asian Cup. I'm going to be taking all six Asian teams in FIFA, or in the FIFA World Cup mode, that being Japan, Korea Republic, Iran, Saudi Arabia, China, and the other one that I'm going to remember in a minute, which is Australia, that's it, because they're not theoretically in Asia, but Australia are also in there because they're in the Asian Federation involved. We're pitting those six teams against each other to see who is the best. And first of all, a round robin format where each team is going to play each other and the top place will go into the final, with second and third having a playoff between each other to decide who joins that team in the final. And we'll find the ultimate Asian team. My two teams that I'm going to be representing, I'm going to be playing every game, but the two teams I'm going to represent at all possible times are Korea Republic and Japan. So if you see a game, I'll definitely be playing with them, unless in this episode they are playing each other. So if you guys enjoyed the video, remember to like and subscribe. And yeah, let's jump into the first game. Game one, it was a matchup between China and Australia, where I took over China, hoping it wasn't too much of a tonking against arguably the best side in the tournament. Although surprisingly, in quite a scrappy game, the Chinese actually managed to pull off a 1-0 win. The second fixture of round one was a matchup between Iran and Saudi Arabia. I took over Saudi Arabia, hoping a similar result didn't happen, but that happened on Friday against Russia in real life. In the first half was fairly equal, with it being 0-0 as the teams went into the break, but sadly, in the second half, it all fell apart for Saudi Arabia as they lost 3-0 to the Iran side. The final game between my two teams, Korea Republic and Japan. I took over Korea Republic. What was the tightest game of the three? It was Futuki Honda of Japan versus Son Min-sung of Korea. Both of them bagging two goals. Son's first one being absolutely insane finish. Credit to myself for that. It was a brilliant goal. Skidding past three or four defenders, spotting it in the bottom corner. To be fair to Japan, their goals were very good as well, making a
Right, as the first round of matches come to an end, Iran sit on top after a 3-0 win. China are sitting in second. Korea and Japan joint third for that final playoff spot. Australia and Saudi Arabia sit bottom with 0 points. I hope you enjoy the video. Remember to like, subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.